Run a savage statue out your crib, then it's dumb as fuck. Imagine if I did that stupid shit when I was coming up. My crib feel like a hedge fund. I be in here just thumbing up.
What's good, BHR TV? Back again with another video. And today, as you can see,
first things first. Rest in peace, Takeoff, bitch.
Oh yeah, rest in peace, Takeoff. Man, we can sit here and talk forever about that shit. That shit's
crazy. I just had to start off with that shit, bro, yeah. Because, bro, he the last nigga I would expect.
The last one. Especially out of the three Migos that get shot, he's the last one you would expect. The other two probably get into shit, but Takeoff is a... But obviously, they said it was his own one of his own niggas that killed him. I don't know. Who knows? We don't know how that's going to happen, or whenever the story's going to come out, then everybody will know more. But, yeah, like we said, rest in peace, Takeoff. But as you can see, we have 21 Savage and Drake with Her Loss, right?
Yeah. Yes, sir. 21.
Easily two of the best artists, I would say.
Of our time.
Wow. Not of our time.
He said the best of the best.
Like, well, I would say probably top 10 of this.
Drake is already like a certified.
Drake already certified top 3.
21 is working his way up there. He's definitely proving it with his last couple projects.
Bro. Yeah, most definitely.
His last couple projects were hard as fuck. I can see why they dropping the tape, because they do not miss at all, bro. When they dropped Sneak, it was hard as fuck.
Sneak was that? Is their best collab.
What was after that? Mr. Right Now?
That was all right.
I fucked with that one. Night Talk, that bitch was stupid.
Jimmy Cooks.
And then Jimmy Cooks,
the only song on that album that was good.
Hell yeah. Are you for real, bro?
You got like two of them, two or three.
One of them that didn't like, honestly, never mind, bro.
Wait, what did you say?
Honestly, never mind.
You didn't like Honestly, never mind.
I liked a couple tracks.
I like that one.
I think I haven't went back to it.
I ain't gonna lie.
I think social media.
I fuck with Overdrive. I fuck with Massive. Some of them shits was hard.
You already know what two I'm going to say. I fuck with
Jimmy Cooks and Sticky.
Yeah,
that's the main two.
I haven't really went back to anything. So
it's hard though, right?
I haven't went. There's so much good music.
You gotta be in the mood for it, type shit.
Yeah, there's a lot of good music that drops.
I just like that he dropped like some different shit, but now he dropping shit for like the rap people. All the people that love his rapping. I'm a fan of his rapping, bro. You already know this shit. But I saw the fucking track list, bro. Some of the names, nigga, this shit sound like it's about to be hard.
For what?
This? Fucking Rich Flex is the first track. They got a track called Own Bullshit. They got Broke Boys. Like, this shit sounds like it's about to be like...
We're about to get hella anthems.
I feel like we're about to get hella anthems.
Yeah, hopefully so. I really hope so. Especially since they delayed this shit. Come on now.
Oh, bro. I'm mad about that, too.
Yeah, that was
supposed to drop last week.
Yeah. Supposed to be a Halloween. We supposed to be listening to shit on Halloween, but it just didn't happen.
Yeah, that shit.
I think they said the dude that mixes this shit got COVID or something like that.
Yeah.
Supposed to have been had that shit mixed. I mean, if you're going to have a release date,
I don't get why.
The album should be
mixing
done.
Master or some shit on the release date, but on release week, but...
Yeah, whatever. It ain't none of our business, I guess.
Anyway, I'm just excited for this shit because I'm a fan of both of these niggas.
Same here. Let's get this shit started. Enough talking.
Go ahead, start this shit.
First song, Rich Flex.
Rich Flex.
Then we hit the club, pay for about 10 niggas to get in.
Rich. 21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little?
Yellow diamonds and a watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a bitch up die. All my exes ain't nothing. Them hoes busted. If my odds ain't rapping, I know you on your period, man. Can you suck it? I'm a savage. Smacker, booty, and magic.
Wait,
I slap with the ratchet.
That nigga did a remix of
the
rendition.
Yeah.
Booty, ratchet.
Yeah. Bro, go back like 10 seconds. That's just funny. He said, I know you on your period.
Bro, I can tell that.
Can you still suck it?
This woman get the attic. Don't call me on Christmas Eve. Bitch, call your dad. Bitch, call your... Why my ass be posting guns and only you say feet? Hey, like an app.
All
you hoes. All of you.
He came out of nowhere.
It's a slaughter game. See, yo. I got a dick for you if I'm not a soul.
Yeah. Woo. Okay, like 10 seconds.
That shit hard, bro.
When that he come back
in. Whoa! That's my dummy in the car.
Internet clones, got them kissing through the phone. Pussies clicking up so they don't feel alone. Man, niggas seeing me, I'm young money. CMB, I used to roll with CMG. That be the bad bitches waiting on a nigga like I'm P&D. I'm steady.
Damn,
up and going on a runner like you DMC. I live with him for a couple days, then it's BRB. Get a lot of love from 12, but I don't reciprocate. Stay patrolling. Niggas see Drake and they underestimate.
Yeah.
Take it from a vet, that's a rookie ass mistake.
Hey.
Boy, look, you the motherfucking man, boy.
Ooh.
You is the man. Yeah.
Yeah, bro, that shit.
How long was that?
That was 4 minutes.
Yeah, that sounds good.
There's two different songs in there.
Yeah.
Bruh.
Oh,
I can tell they about to go cool, bruh. Just bro, that be the intro, bruh,
bro. Bro, they
if
need
that's
to
the intro,
this.
Bro,
they better not just
this shit about
have
to be
one
stupid.
Fucking crazy-ass track.
I can already tell. I forgot to say this in the beginning of the video. I can already
hey,
tell.
Hey, I'm already adding it.
Right. Oh, I already did.
I can already tell that they about to be on some wild ass shit the way they promoting this shit, bro. You see how Drake fucking posted. What's that nigga posted?
Anime titties
and shit, bro.
Drake's fucking
that
yeah,
nigga,
his story is some anime.
That nigga tweeting one talking about he read Charlotte Webb and the
I'm gonna be listening for Lil Yachty Atlas because he put Lil Yachty on there since.
This rollout has been amazing, I forgot to say.
Lil Yachty Atlas.
They doing like a fake Vogue cover and all that shit, like a fake Tiny Desk and all that shit. It's just like literally
ooh-wee.
Like distribution, the next song.
Major distribution. The number two track.
Major distribution, man. My label on my dick.
I knew it was gonna switch
in this
up.
Nation, I'm gonna call it caulking. Paid in full, I'm gonna call it fight. Know your simple price to keep on all my life. Booby trap, we need a business office. Magic City need a business office. I'm in love with Houston, Dallas, Austin. Tell you got to hold up on a team chain. Seem like they may need money for coffins. Cupid girl.
Damn.
Major distribution labels call
damn,
me. Bunny numbers, it's a robbery.
Yeah.
Shit like, play it cool, play me like a sweet fucking on the op, nigga bitch. He gon' miss it, we gon' spin his parents. Stayed in Houston long as Steve Francis. Shoot his feet, got him doing dances.
Bro, I ain't trying to
you know he said playing for Kansas like I'm Andrew Wiggins. He said something about Wiggins in Kansas. Did he play for Kansas?
He said Steve Francis.
No, he said staying in Houston long as he threw Wiggins in there somewhere about he playing for Kansas.
Oh, yeah, Wiggins.
And then he said
Wiggins
wrestling like
Kansas.
I'm playing the for the Rock, I gotta see
Steve.
Play.
Yeah, because Steve Francis played for the Rockets.
Yeah. Yep. University of Kansas.
Yeah.
You didn't catch that bar.
I did not, but I caught the Steve Francis.
All right.
That's crazy. I caught that one.
He threw out.
Yeah,
that's cool. I gotta go back.
Got him doing dances, wigging niggas like I played at Kansas. Ever seen somebody get shot? Go stupid.
Bro, that song was so dark. Like, that beat was so
this
dark.
This shit should've dropped on Halloween,
Bro, that beat was so dark. And them whispering fucking, what were they whispering?
Go stupid.
Yeah, go stupid. On
them
this
bars.
Yeah.
Drake
I knew for a fact, like, I had a feeling the way it was gonna switch up. Like, it was starting off soft in the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
The song is called Major Distribution. I'm like, I know for a fact it's about to have a crazy-ass switch up.
Bro. Oh, yeah.
Lord behold.
Boom.
Out of nowhere.
2 for 2.
I was about to say 2 for 2.
100%.
2 for 2.
Next song on BS.
On bullshit.
I had to cut some niggas off. They didn't mean me no good. I come from the ghetto, so my trunk is in my hood. Shit, they got
This fucking flow? Flow he's in right now,
bro? I don't think y'all caught that bar. He said, I came from the hood, so my trunk is in my hood. Y'all get it? He driving a...
No.
It's in his past. The hood's in his past, but also the motor is sitting behind. So he got something with a big motor, but like he's using the trunk as like the front part is his hood.
Yeah.
I said that wrong. His engine's in the back.
Yeah.
Just like his past, like he came from the hood.
Oh, okay.
He threw a play on.
I get what you're saying.
Lamborghini engine in the back. The engine's in the back. Big bone.
I forgot about that.
You're comparing the engine to their lifestyle. To the hood, and now since it was in the front, now they got these cars, the engine's in the back, so the pass is behind them now.
Just like the hood, he ain't living in the hood. That's what he said. But it's a play.
I would play real good.
Cause you said, like, you going Sean C out here.
Say you pussy and he get it on the nose, but that border's open while you acting like it's cool. Y'all be going in and out recessions the same way that I be going in and out of Texas. Courtrooms, my lawyer like objection.
Damn.
I'm my bitch in Spanish, Boricua. Water on my navy diamonds came with coral reefer. I jump on your song and make you sound like you the feature. I jump on your song and make a label think they need ya.
Damn.
Maybe I should do a 20. Maybe I should break that 20 for 5 again. If he held his tongue on that lobby, be alive again. Damn. I'm just what in the cut, throwing frankers on her friend.
I'm on. It's midnight. I don't care. Nothing is happening on a Wednesday. Flexing most expensive car, V12. I drive a 4-cylinder. I'm come from nothing, but I'm doing. As fast as you try to go, you will never catch me, man. There is.
Who was that? I don't know. I need to know who that is. Y'all let me know who that was. That shit was kind of funny. He obviously is from Paris. This is just Drake. Next one's just Drake. Oh, that song was fucking crazy though. That shit was back outside boys. Something told me it's not gonna be a slave track. We'll see. Back outside boys told me 70 on the strip. Oh, that shit. Is that gonna be? I mean, it's not gonna obviously. But that sounds like, give me a second. Play that shit back. That sounds like Mop. Sounds
it
like
does Mop. Sound like Mop.
Like outside, boys. Sounds like 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. I'll never lose sleep over no bitch, way too much pride. Fill it up and I breathe, keeping days in the east. Trying to figure if I'm geek. This bitch tweaking, talk too much, well, I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, this is good.
I was fucking with this little watch, then she bought. Got a brain to try to tell me he didn't know how we cha-cha slide.
Something about sliding, but that did sound like somebody else just said a word right there. I ain't gonna lie to you.
No, what did he say about a sliding thing?
On the bed, I make shit glide. Try to bring the drive, tell me he didn't know how we cha-cha slide. I'll never lose sleep, but we don't
get away too much. That's Yachty! I
don't know nothing about
that. Was
there's some secret service shit we down the dump.
Who the president of the dump?
If I did, I would vote Donald Trump.
If I did, I would vote Donald Trump. Oh my god.
He said something about Donald Dump and then said something about Tiana Trump.
Wow. Not Tiana Trump. Oh my god.
He owns wild shit, bro. Yeah. This nigga, he just wild, bro. He was like, he going through his wild phase, bro. Like, he just had a whole bunch of outlandish.
I treat me tickets like a honey rag.
Bro, Yachty dropping an album. I don't care, bro. The Polar.
That shit was perfect.
Yachty needs to drop an album.
The ad-libs was perfect for that, too.
Yeah, bro. It was.
That
was
nah, what if Yachty came in and spit at the last 30 seconds?
Nah, I kind of love when artists do that where like, they don't get a full verse. They'll just do like little ad-libs here and there type shit. Because you know how...
Cardi, it really
did,
makes that
Cardi
shit
did that shit for Kanye on fucking Donda. Yeah. And then Can't Tell Me Nothing, you know, Young Jeezy's in the back, so that shit hard.
Oh, you talking about Kanye's? Yeah.
No, Kanye song Can't Tell Me Nothing. Then you got Young Jeezy with the ad-libs, bro. I just think them like little subtle touches be hard as fuck.
That shit.
You always need like a full verse, so I kind of feel why they did that.
That's treating it more like art than actual, you know, just.
Especially if you got a nigga like Yachty doing ad-libs too, it's like, because like I can see Yachty, Cardi do. I can definitely see Yeet on that. Bro, I don't give a fuck.
Hear anybody say that's a Gunna beat.
He said that's a Gunna beat.
That is a Gunna beat.
I can see Yeet on that too.
Bro, he literally was kind of doing Gunna with a rap just like that on the beat too.
Nonchalant, like Drake, that too.
What if they had a song?
This Gunna ass nigga, bro. You know bro. Him when it comes to Gunna, y'all. Bro, though he always.
What's that song? Drake is like Never Recover. Lil Baby, Drake, and Gunna, that's fire.
Yeah, that's probably
one of my like
Drake spitting on that is probably one of my favorite Drake rapping performances in his whole discography on just that track.
That's how I never covered.
Yes, he fucking was crazy. Yeah, damn.
That track was hard as fuck. Yeah.
I'm right here, 21 again.
Privileged rappers. Wow. This is they just talk. They flexing and. Talking crazy on this whole thing.
That's what I'm saying. They wildin',
bruh. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, look at me dead in my eyes. I know that you know that a nigga ain't lying. Whoa. She love me so much, it seem like she buys.
That's man.
Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live at the high. Money still up, I still have to count it, I cannot just hide. Whoa. 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 Let's have sex in the nines. Do it. Breaking and bending the spines. Do it. Let's do it. Look at me dead in my eyes, you see all the times that I had to go slide. Today your ops and none of them died.
Yeah.
Hold up. Why you pull up at 1 in the morning to sit on the edge of the bed?
For real, man.
Emoji's tongue got eggplant. How you come over the spot when you know it's your time of the month? How? Make a diss and see how fast you go from the
bro,
nigga,
might even be just
hold up. Yeah.
Brad, that was fire.
That's
Bro,
one of
my favorite. Five of five. Yeah, for sure. That definitely not.
I would tell you, all of these songs are pretty fucking long, but it's a good.
I'm glad they're doing that though.
Yeah, I think it's good that they're on though. But they by 16 tracks though. I wonder if they all gonna be this.
It's an album, bro.
It is.
Like it's not a tape. Like you know how.
Yeah.
What a time to be alive was a tape type shit. That definitely would like people can say it's an album. I think it would be as a tape.
It was a mixtape.
And like the fucking. Future and Uzi shit, that's an album.
That was an album
because it had also. I think that was around 20 tracks or some shit.
Well, the whole album was hard. I'd say about half was fire. The rest were.
I see why they're doing this shit, and I like they're already bringing like something out of each other type shit. Like 21 bringing something out of
making each other
and
better.
And Drake definitely bringing something out of 21.
Nah, they're making it better.
The way Drake was flowing on that, bro, is definitely not how Drake usually do.
Hell no.
So 21 is definitely bringing something out of him. It's vice versa.
It's not even bringing something out of him, bro. It's just making him show, well, I guess it is, showing the other side.
They're all really versatile with it.
That time of the year, nobody want to hear
none of these songs really sounded the same. Like, all five of these have not sounded the same.
I'm going to be shocked.
So this is hard as fuck.
If we give no lovey-dovey songs on here, I would be shocked.
Spin about you.
Spin about you?
It might be lovey-dovey.
No, they spin about you.
I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies? She got a new G-Wag. She wanna hit Highlight Room and show it off. Got a new body, girl, show it off. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl. I wanna know what you been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hell? If you out in public and he wants your number, just tell him my nigga will spin you.
Is this prom Drake?
Did y'all forget 21's on there?
Bro, yeah, I forgot. Like, he did like a verse at the beginning, and then...
It is the way Drake, like, he brought back that old Jack for real. That's why we both realized at the same time, same shit, bro. That's what was so
when he went into that verse, he sounded 10 years younger. like, bro.
He got back in his bag, bro.
Oh, my.
Drake got back in his bag on this one for sure. His singing bag, bro.
Nigga, why don't we get that more often?
I hope they, bro.
got it in his back pocket.
I hope they go on a tour.
Bro, I'm going.
With this motherfucking album.
I'm going.
Yeah,
I hope they go on a motherfucking tour with this album.
I'm going. I'm paying whatever it costs.
You said a rack? All right.
I ain't paying Jake.
Just give me time.
Because, you know, Drake and Future, they went on the What Time to Be Alive tour or whatever it was. I think it was.
I was too young to go on that, bro.
It was too young, too. So yeah. I hope they go on tour with this one, bro, for sure.
Nah, that was like 2012?
I can see all the bitches go. I'm going to say bitches. Females going crazy.
Hell no, this is called Hurt Loss. We can say that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely.
This
is Lost Bitch Ass. Bitch.
We can say that.
O's.
Hours in silence.
Lay your phone. Come on.
Drake, keep saying it.
Change your mind. Good conversation. There's some rosé wine. Got me talking in Dutch. Appealing these reasons, so what? We touch. She asking why I haven't done nothing. I didn't know we in a rush. And trying to...
What'd he say?
She said, what happened? He said,
nah, she said, why haven't you nut? He said, I didn't know we was in a rush.
I thought he was. Never mind. Okay, go back. I gotta hear it again.
I have my span of bills. I don't even need a deluxe. Stomach is
fine. Yo, need a deluxe.
I'm just dirty on my way.
Cause
a lot of girls run away. And I hope that I can change.
Sound like kids running
this
shit.
Girl, you know it's savage love.
Bro, this shit's fine. Bro, this shit is fine.
I wonder how the studio session with this song was. This song. I couldn't even see that. 21 is savage on there just he did this in his room. So
I know for a fact they like they both some R&B heads though, so like they definitely I bet like Drake probably gave him some like vocal lessons too.
Yeah,
and some shit.
Or even the producer was telling him, like, this how you do this and that. Yeah. For sure. I hear Drake in him. I thought it was Drake at first.
Bro, we are here right now listening to a Drake in 21 Savage.
I know, that's crazy.
This shit is wild.
Bro, he can't process this shit.
I can't.
Hey, this shit is silence. 5 minutes.
He's like, hold up, bro.
Third week.
I'm
so I gotta stop going. Let's see. It's my fault. Burning cash like it. You don't work, but you advertise. It's my fault that you got superpowers on your knees. I'll keep you grounded on your feet. It's my fault once I drain the cash. It's my fault.
You said you got superpower on your knees.
Bro, that shit was funny. Yeah. Bro, they said some wild ass shit.
I don't know why that bar just caught me off guard. That shit's kind of funny.
Clean. Against me, got a chance.
It's giving Take Care vibes. It's for real.
Last two.
Yeah.
For sure.
You know what happened? He said, 21 here. Try it. Just give it a try. And then it seemed like, nope. He did good, but Drake was like, you know what?
Let me just take over my nigga. Let the big dogs. Look at, there's some shit you excel in, and then there's some shit I excel in, bro.
He said, this is me.
Yeah, that's his bag for sure.
Damn, bro.
That definitely, I love, and Take Care is my favorite Drake album too, so definitely loving this shit right now, nigga.
Oh my God.
Man, I'm loving this shit right now.
This is my second favorite.
This is already probably, damn. I'm not going to say my favorite album of the year, but one of them for sure.
Bro, and it's crazy. I've been thinking, because like, we got so many albums, bro. Like, Jin album been in rotation for me every single day. I know all the songs by heart.
It's like, bro, we getting some hard ass shit this year. This all these collabs and shit.
Jin, Kendrick, Gunna, Denzel Curry. Bro, this year for music has been fucking crazy. Even Future. Most niggas been shitting on the album. That album is fucking fire.
Shitting on who album?
Futures.
What the hell? I thought everybody liked that one.
Well, a lot of niggas that be critiquing and shit be talking shit about it.
I thought everybody liked that one.
The next song is Treacherous Twins.
Treacherous?
Treacherous.
I'm like, that's treacherous. You can't be
You're my treacherous little twin, and you know that we locked in, and I love you like my kin. It's whatever for you, I'm better for you. You're my twin. You're my twin. You're my treacherous little twin. You're my treacherous little twin.
Yeah.
Yo.
Yeah.
For what they say. I know the city that we from, not a safe place, but I know you riding with your twin till we fade away. And they block disappear, that's some karma, dog. Yeah. You say you a dog in roof, nigga, I'm a dog. Yeah. Hoping I depend on like you know me. What? I don't show ID at clubs cause they know that I'm 21.
Nah, I'm sorry, that was hard. No, he getting the club because he's over 21. Yeah. And they know he's 21.
21.
That's hard.
That was a hard ass bar. Oh, that can't go overlooked.
that was hard.
Yeah.
You
gotta go back.
My treasure's the twin.
Yeah. Damn.
That was hard.
How many more seconds is that?
Beat
was kind of riding up pretty nice.
Yeah.
Cut that bitch off. I was kind of insulting him.
Yeah, I thought he was getting another call or some shit. I was about to be like, man, connect, bro.
Circo Loco, number 9. Oh, my bad. Fire song.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Now
Drake took that shit over again.
Oh, this is like that old song.
What's
that?
I've been blowing through the money like you blowing cheese. I've been fucking.
But hold on, I gotta go.
Bro,
one more time. Draft Pump, one more time. But hey, I gotta play it. Hold on.
Way I'm dressed until I've been to $1,000. This bitch not about getting shots, but she's still a stallion. She don't
need
a
dick
joke, but she still
a stallion.
Y'all
didn't catch that address $1,000 bar?
Oh,
yeah, I heard it. I didn't.
Just rewind it.
Way I'm dressed until I've been to $1,000. This bitch not about getting shots.
Oh, yeah, that's hard. Yeah, the way I've been dressed, $1,000 dressing, is a dressing.
Oh, she's Italian.
Say the way I've been dressing, I've been to $1,000 or something like that.
And that's a brand of a ranch dressing?
No, that's a type of dressing.
$1,000 dressing?
You know what $1,000 dressing is? You got ranch, you got Italian.
It's just a dressing for us, like a salad, bro.
Yeah, it's just type. Mom had some of her.
It's hard. That meant the bar hard.
That was hard. I didn't catch it, but that was hard.
Got to put on a team. Got a great bench. Linking with the ops. Bitch, I did that shit for Jay Prince.
Woo!
Bitch, I did it. And I never been the one to go apologize. Me, I'd rather hit him up one more time. In the drop top bends like it's 03. 21. Had to shoot his aim down from the nose. 21. Still a caught a case if I would've stayed. I've been thugging all my life, that's just how I play.
Next song is Millie from Travis Scott.
Pussy.
Yes, Millie.
Pussy and
Millie.
Pussy.
I've been out late night creeping, shot slide on bitches. Posted up with the militia. Niggas ain't.
Samples they were taking,
bro. These beats are perfect for these niggas, bro. It's perfect, bro. I can't lie.
I'm ready for 21 Savage to call me a pussy. That's why I'm waiting for it. He did in the first track, like straight off rip.
Bro, this
he hasn't really been calling nobody beats, no pussy. He really hasn't been calling this pussy lately. So.
And this nigga Drake is flowing, bro. He's rapping.
Play this
shit. Yeah, play this shit. I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up. Problems. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. Hey, bring it up in my Teresa. Who said it's cheaper to keep her? I'd rather release her body and give her away like a feature. Come to me with all the smoke. I like the money for sure, but I love the hustle the most. I've been out late night creeping, shot slide on bitches. Posted up with the malice. Trying to call a on problems. Bring on the motherfucking. She in Grange, bring on the rings. An MJ thing, I'm talking the braids, take her to mix. Rocking the braids, I'm just kissing. We get
happened.
I thought the song was over.
No, nigga. Travis Scott came in and they changed the whole beat.
That was hard.
Okay, go back, bro, cause oh my god.
Bring on the motherfucking. Only sign in the game, be the new Lucian Grange. Bring me on the big one. Gotta thank God for this. I got a lot that I give, I be hanging out just like the crib in the front of the crib.
He's
and
loaded, man.
Breaking the records, more money, more profit. I'm moving deep cause that's just how I sign it. When you come out, just be ready for action.
Yeah.
I don't see the signs.
Keep going.
Fell right down the lawn. You held it down for me right on my own. Yeah, they don't understand. They say more money, more problems. Bring on a problem.
Like a championship type beat.
That triumph. Oh, shit, bruh.
That shit was crazy.
Oh. That was hard.
That's.
Oh, my.
That's
my
like,
God.
I love them horns in the background of that. The second half type shit. Bro.
Speechless.
Bro, 21. I mean, not 21.
Ain't been,
Travis's verse.
Yeah.
That's one of his best verses in a while. I ain't gonna lie to
you.
For real. Well, he really dropped
music. Yeah, I was saying, he didn't drop music.
So there's that whole shit that happened, but yeah.
Highest in the
and it's crazy. Bring on the motherfucking problems, you know. It's, nigga, they brought you.
No, we ain't gonna talk about it, but.
Yeah, we ain't
gonna
talk
that
about
shit was hard, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That shit was hard.
21 Savage, low key, these last few tracks haven't really been contributing as much as he did in the first few, you know, first 5-6 tracks, I'd say. He only been having like one little small little verse, and Drake's kind of been just taking.
We are 10 songs in.
Really?
That was the track number 10?
That was 10.
I feel like this song.
Got man. 6 more.
I don't know. Yeah, we'll see. I'm talking too bad. Drake, I mean, 21 does have a song by itself too, so.
Broke boys,
man. Talk shit.
Yeah.
Said that she ready to corner the six. I hit up Pauline to charter the P. And I was sad cause that nigga been going harder than me. Nothing to change, I'm just harder to please. Ferrari is made, he know where this shit about to go. Cause nobody, but it's gotta be lonely below.
Bro, the fucking record scratch, you hear that, bro?
I got more scratch than Adidas.
Yeah, I got the scratch from fuck Adidas.
I don't need bitches, I leave it.
Fuck Adidas, man. Drake is
having
more
strength
than
Adidas.
He's in fucking Adidas.
I gotta
fucking Adidas.
Damn, we fought some of that,
bro.
Yeah. That nigga said, fuck off.
Even screaming like I'm just a bitch. I don't get mad, I get even. Hit you niggas like a pussy bitch.
Damn!
All that time that shit she wearing, she thinks she QC. Tell him how much you look. You must be Coach K, cause you ain't Pete.
Damn! Hold up!
Player. Nah,
wait,
bro, that's wait, exactly.
He said,
talking about QC, you know, QCP.
Yeah.
And all them niggas, bro, that's hard.
What's
some of that
bag, bro? Yeah. Oh my god, this video's gonna be long as hell,
bro.
It's okay.
Now they begging for peace.
But he don't need no costume, I'm turning him ghost. She caught me because I stand.
You know
where
this shit about to.
Why
did
they drop on Halloween?
Damn, man, you niggas is the worst. Savage statue out your crib. They
is dumb as fuck. Imagine if I did that stupid shit when I was coming up. My crib feel like a hedge fund. I be in here just thumbing up. No, I'm bad enough for broke boys. I can't talk to broke boys.
Oh,
yeah. I can't talk to broke boys. I can't talk to broke boys. I can't talk to broke boys.
I feel like if he's not gonna hop on it and Drake's gonna snap on it, okay.
Fuck yeah, I mean,
I feel like shit.
Regardless.
He still snapped on some Earth shit earlier, so
yeah. Gotta, oh my god.
They both gotta have a chance to shine, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I ain't gonna lie, he did should hop on that.
He should have.
He should have got a little piece of that.
Oh.
But no, hold up. This could be, you know how 21 hopped on Jimmy Cook's, the hard part of Jimmy Cook. Well,
yeah.
It was both hard parts. But
yeah, back to the beast.
It was like more of the club part. This, you know, this is like a club, like type shit. So that was Drake way of getting back.
Yeah, doing his little part.
Yeah, yeah. for sure. That's definitely.
Because he can't talk to Road Boys.
That shit gonna be in my head all night,
bro. Hey, middle of the ocean.
Y'all make me sick.
Middle of the ocean, only jerk.
All right, okay.
Yeah. The boat was rocking too much on some Aaliyah shit.
The boat was rocking too much on some Aaliyah shit.
Look, long way from sentimental. Me, Tommaso, and Ernesto. Okay. Niggas so ignorant in our hood, they be like, why the fuck you making techno? I'm worldwide and this is just.
He's addressing all you niggas that was hating on Honestly Nevermind, bruh. He's the niggas in the hood was talking about why you making techno.
For real, like, why y'all niggas hating on the album, bro? That shit was hard,
bro. Life insurance policies, you niggas about to need to get gold. I got some mean effects, though. For your birthday, your boyfriend got a party bus. Bottle signs, club lines, should've come with us. Maybe express my remorse if she wanna rebound with me. I'm down to go get her some boys. I'm here for the moral support. Teaching niggas how to mind their business and my latest stuff. Might be the only teacher that gets paid enough. That's why no chance the kid'll make it here. Life vasectomy. They underestimated my trajectory. Never hopped in the years. I got my head in the clouds. I'm serious. Sushi, sake, the money growing trees like shiitake. They try to get spicy with me, so I wonder how they gon'. For your birthday, your man got a table at Hibachi. Time I ate there, Wayne was doing numbers off the cup like Yahtzee. And Paris Hilton was steady ducking a pop. She could be giving me head and somehow you not topping me. Nigga see the six guy. Yeah, $1 million spot. Ask the motherfuckers, I see them be clear.
Talk your shit, Stunner.
Yes, sir. I miss fucking the Birdman talking his shit days, bro. That shit. Yes,
sound like a black youngster.
Not at all.
No, I'm saying this is something black youngster be saying.
Oh.
Like when you talk his stuff.
Oh, man.
Stunned.
Where is that from?
I'm mad as hell. I'm catching any samples right now.
I caught one.
Yeah. I know that song.
It's like I'm knowing these samples, but they're not coming like directly to my fucking head. I'm of course catch them later, but I'm mad as hell.
That's what we need. Big Kobe. Yeah. Big Kobe catch every last sample. His ass know
every just song.
Like
that. I usually be on top of them, but it's like damn, I'm too high right now.
Jumbotron S popping.
Shit
popping.
That's like this about to be hard for you. Just by the name.
Just Drake.
Overhead, if I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. Looking in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, I don't know what I'm fine. I don't fuck with drugs, popping eggs for the first time. Then she kicked in like a two-time world trip. Up 8 a.m., geeking hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, now I'm too
real
vamp.
He's
a vamp like
Cardi, bro.
Oh, shit.
He
stood up at
8
a.m.
What if you heard what?
In the bad car, you go, what?
Make this bitch lit me like a mess down. Strapped up, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime posted at the crib in the state. Round back and forth, over on that, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, dog, you unleash.
That was hard.
Oh my God.
Drake is on a roll, bro.
He is. I ain't gonna lie, he's outshining 21.
He is outshining.
Hey,
you thought
21
was gonna outshine,
didn't you?
I did. That's what
yeah,
I was thinking.
Yeah.
Next song is More M's.
Is this the last song
about the
Yes.
Metro! Yes! Hey, Michael Match, knock him out his hat. Knife to a gunfight. This ain't none of that. I ain't wasting time that I'm never.
Alright, did you hear what he said? You brought a knife to a gunfight like Jack. He said that. What song was that?
I ain't wasting time that I'm never getting back. Taking less L's, making more M. Big diamonds, big puns, biggest ones, long guns, home runs. You ain't fuck no rapper, you a dinosaur, you ain't shit. I like fried rice, you better cook like you at. This bitch wanna argue, I ain't doing no debating. See no with a nigga, wave my hand, I'm like, hey friend. Six guy lurking, come up on that bag for the boy to keep working. Dissing on his album and it flop, he deserved it.
Damn.
Come up, what happened to that nigga claiming OVO, we traded him. Thought I was a pop star, I'm Slaughter Gang, I baited him. Fuck around like, I done fucked a rapper girl, but she ain't fuck Drake yet.
Presets.
I'm trying. Ah, found it.
You've been looking for me the whole time.
Rack, about a gun to a fist fight like Jack. Nah, fuck that. Only thing scary.
I just had to see
it. That shit was killing you, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. I was thinking about it all the time.
Be like this. All right,
this is only 21.
Okay, I'm ready for
3
this.
3 a.m.
ready for Glenwood.
3 a.m. on Glenwood.
I got that real jelly of petroleum. Niggas acting like my kids and they be older than him. Pull up from the three like Stefan. And the cool bar headed like the other Stefan. Put my kids in private school so they don't be late. I pray that you ain't on the other side when we coming through. PTSD and I mean it. Nigga Johnny got killed and I seen it. Real gangster when I'm gone, carve my name in the cement. Watch these hoes when you reach, they play games with the semen. I ain't trust them white, nigga, I never mace them. Love find my artist, nigga, I never mace them. Shit, that's probably
talking
why they...
Talking about fucking with Charleston Wayne, mace Soulja Boy, did you hear about that shit, bro? You ain't hear about that? Bro, apparently Charleston White and Soulja Boy got into it, and fucking Charleston White made Soulja Boy, bro.
For real?
I
can't what was that?
Yeah, that was like 2 or 3 months ago, bro.
Oh, no, I did not hear that.
That's funny.
Wow, he was spitting on that
for
shit.
For sure. I kind of do wish Drake got a little piece of that since it is his series. Yeah. But it's cool. I'm glad, like, Drake. I mean, Savage did his own, like, version of it type shit. Because it's like the beats Drake would use.
Yeah.
But it's like, he's snapping on it type shit.
I didn't expect him to go with that beat selection for his only track on here. But I fucks with it, though. I like it when 21's rapping.
Yeah.
I don't lie, when he's rapping like that, I fucks with it.
Well, only Drake is the last song. I guess it's F me.
Well, I guess
fuck me. And I was like, cool. So now was the problem. And before you don't give me close. Still stepping like Omega Psi Phi for mine. Being real was a crime. Like I really got some other time. You just tell me never mind. No, I sound crazy to a lazy mind. Shout out to the people working 9 to 5. I be working 9 to 9. And the 6 or the 7 down. So them got pretty eyes, titties, and some plans of just getting by. That's the way they live. I couldn't even land in the heavens. They didn't have the stairs for the shit I fly. Any red cup life. Broski kept it tucked tight. Niggas talking bad shit.
Wow. So they delivered. They really did.
I didn't hear it.
Her motherfucking law. My fault. I was disrespected the motherfucking OG. But her motherfucking law. This is definitely about to be in my heavy rotation, bro. I'm about to play this shit as soon as I pull off from the game.
What's definitely? I don't even know what song I want to pull off to.
Bro, I'm going to just start from the beginning for real, bro. That shit.
Rich I might put that shit on shuffle and whoever plays.
Man, that shit.
I'm kind of surprised, like we said, that.
I definitely got to catch that intro again where that nigga's literally flipping 24, bro. That shit is crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Bro.
Yeah, that might actually.
Hell, all the samples on this bitch go stupid.
Every single one.
Yeah, y'all fill us in on this. If we got a sample fucking genius watching this, y'all let us know.
I mean, I feel like
I've been playing this shit after a while. Yeah, I'm going to figure that shit out for sure.
Or genius going to post it tomorrow.
They're probably already on that
shit.
Yeah,
they on that shit right now.
It's been out for 2 hours now.
This is about to do numbers.
Oh.
They going to do easily 300K. So.
Oh, hell yeah. I already know for a fact. It's about to be 21 Savage's highest selling week type shit. Because, you know, he got Drake. And that nigga be doing crazy ass numbers.
Yeah.
Did they have another album together?
This is definitely the first one.
They've had a lot of collabs. They've been on each other's shit, but they've never had no full album.
No full album.
Maybe this is the start of a sequence. Probably not. I doubt it.
Nah,
but
that'd be cool. Drake and Future back.
Oh, yeah. What time to be live to? That'd be crazy. Yeah, but we on this right now, so.
That shit was so dumb.
This is crazy. I like how they started off the first 5-6 tracks.
It was like hard shit.
It was hard, and they went with the singing stuff. Drake kind of took over. And like the second half, Drake really took over this shit. Really was kind of going off in the first half too, but Drake most definitely took over in the second half of this album.
I'm sorry,
stop
hating on Drake.
Yeah. For sure, them Take Care vibes, bro, sent me back to fucking 2011, bro. That shit sent me back to the good old days. And that last track was kind of with some like old Drake too.
Yeah,
I ain't gonna lie.
He did something about, he said the pain he seen his mama eyes in 2009.
Yeah,
he said, you had me working to 2049 or something like that.
Hell yeah, that shit was hard, bro. He's talking, they was,
yeah, so he said
and
that.
The shit they was talking on this album, bro.
Hey, Travis Scott.
Oh, yeah, that song was
him
fire.
Being the only feature on here did amazing.
Yeah.
Birdman was cool.
Talking his
whoever
shit,
it was, dude. That was that the nigga from Paris at the beginning was cool.
Two Arabians on this thing. Huh? It's like two Arabians.
Motherfucking Yachty on them ad libs on that one track. That
Yachty ad libs were fucking crazy.
There's so much I'm gonna catch again though.
Yeah,
all the bars like, bro, he said this. I'm like, bro.
Oh hell yeah, this is hella shit we missed.
That's
sure.
Yeah, that's the part. That's the part I hate about when I edit.
Yeah.
I literally hear it. And I'm like, wow.
Damn, I missed
no reaction.
That.
No reaction at all to that. Nobody heard that. All right. But
hey, I'm glad that this dropped, bro.
It's hard. It's hard to do on first take.
Yeah, it's really hard. We ain't Sean C, so
this shit hard. And this is. Well, no, we ain't do no. This ain't no fake reaction. It is.
Hold
on. Hold on. Let me show. 12:56 in the morning.
Showing off his girlfriend.
No. Not even.
12:56. They dropped 11 our time, Eastern.
Yeah.
What time is it? Central time.
11 o'clock our time.
So it dropped about 2 hours ago. That was crazy. We're at 1 hour and 39 minutes right now recording.
Yeah, you better cut this short.
Yeah, we about to hurry up and get the fuck out of here so I can edit this.
But Drake 21, y'all definitely did y'all motherfucking thing.
Y'all let us know what y'all favorite tracks were. Make sure y'all like, comment,
before
subscribe.
Before we get about it, your favorite tracks.
Run through them real quick. Let's run through that track list.
Cause I definitely gotta point out some of my favorites.
Most definitely one through.
Man, that that Rich Flex go stupid.
Major distribution.
Outside boys.
There's no point. There's no point. I'm gonna name all of them.
Yeah.
I'm gonna name all of them. So
Tetris
on the first
Twins.
Listen, I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. They definitely delivered on this motherfucker.
On first listen, I can't.
Go to a party, they're playing at least half of this.
Bro, this makes me I'm going to go and give me a McDonald's Sprite. And edit this.
Yeah.
That was so random.
Then
like,
somebody
McDonald's Sprite right
I
now.
I love it, like how in the middle of the video you was like, man, we're really listening to a drink of 21 right now. I'm like, bro, we really gotta appreciate shit like this, fam, because like ain't no telling when these niggas gonna do a collab album or anything like that ever again.
Or,
and this is on like a once in a lifetime shit, cause you know how Drake and Future shit is so old now.
Yeah.
And it's like we thought What a Time was gonna be alive. What a Time to Be Alive was gonna come out last year or some shit. And it still hasn't came out.
Yeah.
So I'm just glad. Well, I'm glad when like collab albums fully drop.
Who's being Cardi supposed to drop an album? They ain't never coming out.
Yeah. I'm just glad when like collab albums actually come out type shit and they actually see the light of day.
Y'all like, comment, subscribe.
See no Sims, y'all go check out the music, man. Drop the EP, y'all know what I'm talking about. Murphy Brown Massacre. Go check that shit out, you know what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah.
My boy Schema Bands on that shit. You go check his shit out.
Well, definitely. Link to both of their stuff.
R.I.P. Takeoff again.
R.I.P. Takeoff.
Yes, sir.
And the background music you're hearing, that's my boy Kobe. Go ahead and check out his music on SoundCloud in the description also.
Kobe,
you? Producer? Kobe.
He's a producer.
Oh, Alexander.
Check that shit down in the description below.
Third.
BHR TV.
Signing off.
Her motherfucking loss. Yeah.